how to quickly clear the RAM memory on the Samsung Galaxy S3. Now first press and hold the home key, then on this screen tap on this RAM icon here. Now at the top tap on the RAM tab, then at the bottom just simply tap on clear memory. So now let's say all your application has been closed, so all your RAM has been cleared. Now simply just tap on the home key to finish. So now all your RAM has been cleared. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel for more video tutorials.